we found out that one of the elders was letting us know that three was a very sacred number and would represent sort of the past, present, and future, and how that sort of line or that lineage, how we're supposed to pass on all of this very valuable information. And so this song was actually inspired from this piece of pottery here. And you can see a three-figured being. All around it, you see sort of three strikes all around. And so this, Dear Dawn, you're going to hear sort of a melody, a bridge, and a melody, but all repeated three times. This is Dear Dawn.
Yeah, man.